Blood Moon Lunar Eclipse 2021, where and when to watch. A super blood moon is set to enthrall skygazers in the Western U.S. later this month. Early on the morning of May 26, the blood moon, named for its red glow, will be visible from North America. According to NASA, the blood moon occurs during a total lunar eclipse when the Earth aligns itself between the moon and the sun. When this happens, the only light that reaches the moon's surface is from the edges of the Earth's atmosphere. The air molecules from Earth's atmosphere scatter out most of the blue light. The remaining light reflects onto the moon's surface with a red glow, making the moon appear red in the night sky, the agency explained on its website. Notably, this blood moon will be a combination of May's full flower moon, which is classified as a supermoon, and a total lunar eclipse. A supermoon, also known as a perigean full moon, occurs when the side of the moon facing Earth is fully illuminated by the sun and is at the closest point in its orbit around Earth. Only the Pacific Rim will see the eclipse reach totality at 11:11 to 11:25 Universal Time Coordinated, but the entire world will see a supermoon, according to Forbes. The outlet said that the name Flower Moon indicates that just 9 hours before becoming fully illuminated, the moon will reach its closest point to the Earth, or perigee, for the year. The totality of the Blood Moon lunar eclipse will last for around 14 minutes and 30 seconds, as the full moon passes through Earth's inner shadow or umbra. Following the eclipse, the event repeats in reverse as the moon moves out of Earth's shadow. Where to see this celestial spectacle is more complicated, and NBC's Today show reported last week that while the super blood moon will be visible over eastern Asia, the Pacific Ocean, and the western U.S., most of the east coast and central U.S. will get the short end of the stick as the moon will be below the horizon at the time of the full eclipse. However, the next supermoon, the super strawberry moon, will be visible on the east coast on June 24, and there are three more eclipses scheduled to take place before 2022.